Hey folks, welcome to MoGraphPlus.com. Breaking news, Chaos Group takes over the development of V-Ray for Cinema 4D, and that is huge. That means we can expect 3ds Max level V-Ray inside of Cinema 4D, faster development and professional support, finally. It was quite strange that Chaos Group ignored Cinema 4D for such a long time, and boy, they paid the price. They lost so many users to other render engines in Cinema 4D. V-Ray for Cinema 4D was the first third-party render engine for Cinema 4D, and it has been in the game for over a decade, but it was becoming very, very clear that the previous development team, with all due respect, wasn't capable of keeping the same pace as other render engines like Arnold or Redshift, and a lot of loyal V-Ray for Cinema 4D users, including me, have migrated to other render engines over the past 3 years. Now, Chaos Group is hoping to win back the lost Cinema 4D users, which won't be easy, honestly. Arnold, Redshift, and Octane have pretty much established themselves as the main third-party render engines for Cinema 4D. Getting a new Chaos Group developed V-Ray for Cinema 4D plugin for me is a dream coming true as a longtime V-Ray for 3ds Max user, and hopefully we can have more tutorials on MoGraphPlus.com once we get our hands on the new V-Ray for Cinema 4D. Let me know what do you think, folks, about Chaos Group taking over V-Ray for Cinema 4D. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest CGI tutorials and news. As always, visit our website MoGraphPlus.com and check out our premium Cinema 4D, 3ds Max, Maya, Arnold, V-Ray, Corona, Maxwell, and Motion Graphic courses. See you in the next video.